I can see it at my leisure whenever things go wrong, and I can keep it as a treasure.
You know what?
What?
The kid's gone.
You're right.
You were there that night, weren't you? You saw the whole thing.
We've got to keep going.
This place is swarming with chaos agents.
I know that. That's why we can't stand out here. We've got to find a place to hide.
Well, what about in there?
Are you kidding? There are gollywoggles in there.
Never get out of here alive. We need help.
You're right, 99. Come on, let's get over this.
Max, we're gonna be trapped in here.
You keep an eye out, 99. I'll contact the chief. Chief?
Hello, Max.
What's wrong? Your voice sounds scratchy.
Oh, it must be the sand in the shoe, Chief.
Where are you?
At the beach in the amusement park. I'm with 99.
Oh, are you enjoying yourself?
Out the amusement park, and now someone's trying to kill us.
Max, as usual, you're not making any sense. Start from the beginning.
From the beginning, right, Chief? Well, you see, the trouble all started when we came to the shooting gallery.
All right, we're going back.
You won't shoot me. You need me alive.
I complained about a gun that had a warped barrel, so the attendant gave 99 another gun. Then I won a prize, but I wanted the lace pillow that said mother.
Yes, Max, a lace pillow that said mother.
I didn't get the lace pillow that said mother. I got a Cupid doll because the attendant said, you better take the Cupid doll. And 99 said, yes, you take the Cupid doll. So I took the Cupid doll. And then I ate a hot dog that wasn't very filling.
Max, get back to the Cupid doll. Examine it closely.
Well, it looks like just an ordinary girl Cupid doll to me, Chief.
Max, look. There's some kind of shiny metal under here.
I was right, Chief. It's not an ordinary girl Cupid doll. It's got some kind of shiny metal underneath.
No wonder they're shooting at us. This Cupid doll's made of some kind of radioactive substance.
Chief, I just made another startling discovery. This Cupid doll is made of some kind of radioactive substance.
Max, you found it. The Chaos Plutonium Drop. Shipments have been leaving this country and we couldn't figure out from where. Now, it must be from the amusement park.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
She wouldn't let me go. Like to claw my eyes out.
I didn't mean to hit her so hard.
Yeah, I killed her.
Now I'm gonna kill you. Won't have to worry about you again. No more.
You can relax, Chandler. I just did your killing for you. You had a good day, haven't you? I guess we both have. After all, for 4 years now, we've, both of us, kept an innocent man in hell. Well, now we're going to end that.
Where are we, Max?
In a dark room.
But where?
Obviously, in a dark building.
I get water, Max.
Make that a wet, dark building.
Max, look, the dragon. We're back in the tunnel of love.
I know that, 99. I was just waiting to see how long it would take you to know it.
Oh, we've got to get out of here, Max.
We're not going anywhere, 99. We're staying right here. Don't you know the first principle of eluding pursuers? When the fox is being chased by the hunters, the first thing he does is double back on his tracks. That way, he completely confuses the hunters.
Thank you.
You saved my life. He confessed up there for what it's worth.
I'm afraid you know what that's worth.
Axman! They killed Frankie. Right behind me.
Fools. Bumblers. I'm surrounded by ineptitude.
I couldn't help it. What could I do?
Shut up. Get into your coffin.
Oh, Max. He looks so real.
Oh, 99. I see these all the time in the movies. From under the seat.
This man's the attendant in the shooting gallery.
Don't be ridiculous, 99. He's wax. And so is he. Listen, are you sure you don't know the way to the nearest exit?
Sure hate to leave Fun City. It's been a real fine place.
Lieutenant, I saw that man, Johnson, murder Helen Kimball. Are you willing to testify to that effect?
Yes. I will.
You two will make a lovely exhibit.
Well, 99, we finally got into show business.
You can yell all you want, young lady. The park is deserted. Unfortunately, you discovered our plutonium drop. Once a week, a Chaos submarine picks up a plutonium Cupid doll. Soon we shall gain control over the world's supply. Then the entire world will become our own personal chamber of horrors.
Okay, Waxman, that's it. You're under arrest. Get your things. We're going downtown.
Max, do something! Do something!
Yes. It is a far, far better thing I do than I have ever done before.
Oh, Max, you were right. I should have let you get the lace pillow that said Mother.
Au revoir, Monsieur Smart. Release the blade, Dracky.
Good night, sweet prince. And may flights of angels sing thee to thy rest.
Come on, let's get started.
Dr. Kimball, how do you feel now that you're a free man?
How do you think he feels?
What are your immediate plans, Doctor?
Well, I'd see some of my family and go back to work, I guess.
Well, what's the first thing you plan to do?
Get out of here.
Thank you.
Tuesday, August 29th, the day the running stopped.